I feel great. I feel so at peace. I was one of the fortunate ones who had an interview time that was after lunch. So I had pretty much most of the morning to just kind of collect myself and get some rest. I really feel like up to this point, all the work has really been done. So I feel confident in who I am and what I've learned throughout this entire process and how I've grown. So now I just have to make sure that the judges see that. So I'm feeling really good and I'm excited to get in there and meet all of them. Was incredible. All of the judges were so easy to talk to and so easy to just connect with and communicate with and to share my story with. They made my job really easy. I think they're the ones with the tough job. So it was great.
I think the interviews went fantastic. I felt very confident. The judges put me at ease, and so I feel like I was able to go in and show them who North Carolina was.